The team talk produced an early return for Falkirk, a cracking start from Russell Latapy. Simple but effective, John Hughes told his men they would be out of the Bells Cup final if they didn't perform. Latapy took him at his words.